PureView with a huge 41 megapixel camera. Samsung may not have had a press conference at MWC 2012, but they've still got plenty to show us. One of them is the Samsung Galaxy Beam, the first projector phone from the company.